Hello guys, it's a CryptoLore channel and today we're gonna talk about project called Ingotcoin. What is Ingotcoin? Ingotcoin aims to create an unprecedented, a first of its kind revolutionary ecosystem based on blockchain technology that will link newly developed crypto markets with the currently existing financial markets, eliminating inefficiencies while providing a one-stop ecosystem that enables participants to perform and execute transactions according to their financial needs. The IC ecosystem will be based on the blockchain technology and will utilize smart contracts to facilitate the execution of different contracts, while eradicating the needs for intermediaries and external interferences that restrict investors from fully engaging in all markets. By adopting blockchain, we are creating a specialized ecosystem that will substantially increase customers' confidence, market liquidity, and most importantly, provide efficient market pricing and access to funds for all variety of stakeholders. Current challenges in financial and crypto markets, it's a lack of connections between crypto and traditional markets. The crypto and the traditional financial markets are quite segregated for participants attempting to cross over or move their capital from one market to the other. The segregation is a result of large transaction costs, time and money. These costs sometimes lead to the eradication of profits and in some cases lead to losses, which restricts investors from participating in the market. Furthermore, market participants are always searching for ways to diversify their funds, along with rebalancing them to reach an ideal allocation of assets that fits their risk appetite. Given the lack of communication between crypto and the traditional markets, participants are either unable to move funds between different markets in a reasonable time span, or are restricted by the cost associated to do so. Current market ineffective structure. Time is of extremely high value for people who engage in trading or seek financing. Unfortunately, due to having a highly centralized data processing structure in the financial world, a great deal of time will be lost, leading to loss in lead and edge. Additionally, local compliance standards such as KYC or AML are in some cases irrelevant or outdated when trying to comply with international complicated standards, thus causing significant complications for foreign investors who are looking for exposure to the local markets. A large number of intermediaries, such as primary banks, brokerage firms, and intermediary banks, are usually involved in trading and financial activities, which means that high fees are being dedicated from investors on multiple stages. Excessive bank and brokerage fees can be unattractive and debilitating for investors looking to access different markets. Transferring funds in bull market is quite hard, never mind in bear market. We have seen the drop in crypto prices in late 2017 and how it impacted a lot of crypto participants, as they were either unable to liquidate their tokens into other financial instruments or were forced to pay large fees to do so. Until recently, the worry of an inefficient exit strategy in the crypto market was disregarded, especially when prices were soaring. The difficulty of transferring current holding to the crypto markets in terms of diversification, liquidity, BS to price, discrimination and lack of consistently available market services has deemed the exponentially growing market unavailable to prospective participants and in turn limiting them from entering. So, there will be 5 models of system: is the IC Wallet, IC Exchange, IC Brokerage, IC Digital Bank, IC Crypto Certifier, IC Eco Accelerator. Let's talk about token a little in this video. The exchange will charge a preferred rate on all transactions paid by Ingotcoin token, compared to payments done by other major cryptocurrencies or fiat currencies. Ingot will distribute coin dividends once the company is major and profitable. This increases the attractiveness of the coin in the initial phases and in the long run. The maximum number of tokens that will be distributed will be 120 billion IC. In case tokens were not all sold once all the ICO ends, all unsold tokens will enter a burning program as a per the smart contract. This hybrid token services as a utility and a security token. It will go into extensive explanation of both benefit areas. So, let's talk about some ICO issues. It's a hard cap. It's based on extensive financial model, and the project placed a hard cap of $90 million. This number will ensure they provide the best services with optimal allocation into each component of this all-inclusive ecosystem. And the soft cap in this ecosystem could be constructed in rounds. However, the main core should be implemented simultaneously. Having said that, projects have included the main components with their minimum value to be launched with a minimum of $37 million. Okay, token allocation you can see on your screens, and if you want more information, you can follow the links in description. Thank you for your attention, guys. See you later.